First Watch, the official coffee of New Day Cleveland. Better coffee, better world.
First Watch, making us look better here on New Day Cleveland, that's for sure. Enjoying some crisp fall flavors with First Watch's new menu. I'm joined by Todd Durr this morning, who is the Regional Vice President of Operations, and Danielle DeFrancesco, the Director of Operations. Thank you both for coming in.
Thank you.
I'm excited to have you here.
Excellent.
Okay, I'll be honest. I'm excited because I see pancakes and really good food.
There you go.
I love First Watch. I know a lot of you love First Watch as well. And I know we're bringing some good flavors in for fall. Everyone talks about pumpkin spice, but you have something that's maybe taking things up a notch here.
We are. We've got our pumpkin pancakes that we've got every year. We've got our pomegranate pear, our juice for this round of our specials that we've got going on. And Danny is going to make us our fall harvest hash today.
I am so excited to see how this is made because I have not had this on the menu, and once I saw what that looks like, is this new or am I just missing out?
This is one of our limited time offerings.
Okay, that's why. All right, so I will let you show us how this is done because that finished product over there is screaming my name.
Yes, absolutely. So this is our $1 million harvest hash. And so we have all of our roastings here. We do our house roastings in-house. So we're gonna have our sweet potatoes. We have the sweet potatoes there. It's gonna be about 4 ounces of sweet potatoes. We're gonna allow all these vegetables to get a little hot. So we got sweet potatoes, kale.
This is a healthy dish.
Yes. Some cremini mushrooms. Again, all of our vegetables are roasted in-house with our First Watch seasoning. And then this is gonna be our $1 million bacon. So our famous $1 million bacon that we had over there is a huge part of this dish as well.
Now, why is it called the $1 million bacon? Is there a reason behind it?
Just because it tastes like a million bucks.
Tastes like a million bucks. Yeah.
So we're gonna let this heat up. We're gonna let this heat up for usually about a minute. We will add our potatoes in here that have our First Watch seasoning as well in them, and add a little bit of jack cheese.
So we'll let this. Because you can't not have it. For me, breakfast isn't complete without a little bit of cheese somehow added to it.
Yes, absolutely.
And so then you do something savory like that, and then what I always need is a little bit of sweetness at the end. So I would order a much smaller stack of those.
Yes, that's a little
expensive. This is just for show, right?
That is just for show. That's just for you today.
All right, yeah. But what do I have in front of me?
That is going to be the top.
So that's going to finish off what you've got right there.
Okay.
So that will be the finishing touches to what we have here. So we just added in our potatoes and then a little bit of this jack cheese.
I'll tell you what, and I say this with such respect, every First Watch you go to, there's normally a line. And it's because people will wait for as long as they have to get your food. I think it speaks volumes to what you produce.
And for a very long time, they have done that as well. So we're very proud to be in Cleveland, pushing 20 years in Cleveland market. Excited about what's to come in the Cleveland market, but really thankful for what we've done up here.
It's true. If you're looking for one, there's probably one right around the corner. You have locations all over Northeast Ohio.
We've got 11 locations coming from, and I'll tell you, we're from Willoughby all the way down to North Canton. We've got 11, a lot more to come. Hopefully no end in sight for us.
It's exciting, exciting. Okay, so here we go. Here is a nut. And as we finish this plate up, you have some more plates here that they're showing us right now.
Oh, very nice.
The barbacoa quesadilla.
And it's just such a good brunch spot because you can get the breakfast. And there's the hot honey.
There it is.
Breakfast or lunch or a combination of such. So is this something that you guys also sell then?
We do not sell that. We just entered into a partnership with them for this particular special. We used them last year. We've got another great one that we just did with the Harvest Hash this year. And hopefully a great continued relationship because it's an awesome product.
Well, I can tell it is. Okay, so I'll let you. Do you want to finish it or do you want... Can I help you out?
Yeah, you can help me out.
I love helping out as long as I don't mess it up, right? So do we start with the honey first or these
ingredients? We're going to do these guys first.
Okay.
So this hash you can get with your eggs cooked however you'd like. Today we have them basted here for us. We're going to go ahead. You can dump on
that. Dump it right on?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
I love a... This is everything I love all on one plate.
Yes.
There's no tomatoes, David. Did you see there's no tomatoes either? So I'm really in good shape.
And then we're going to sprinkle some of it. You don't have to use all of that, but you can do a nice little sprinkle.
If this was my dish, I would probably sprinkle it all
on.
Go for it. Put it all on there. It is yours. You do whatever you like.
I'll leave that. Okay.
So that's our herb goat cheese. And then we do a drizzle of the Mike's Hot Honey.
And the honey will just top that off perfectly.
It does. It really pulls the dish together.
Can I hit on quickly, too? I know we brought this up if you're watching New Day the other day, too. This incredible coffee, because I know the coffee you sell, but it is what you're doing to give back to people in other parts of the world, especially females, is, yes. is wonderful.
So they are all female producers in South America. All the proceeds go back to them. It's a great partnership that we've had for a very long time now, but very proud of what we're doing for them. A lot of us have met a lot of these ladies that are doing this to take care of and support their families. Glad that you guys are pushing this right now and showing us all about it. But it's a real great partnership that we're doing with these ladies. Really to help them, help their families, help them grow.
So do they, when they come in, do they have to ask to get this specific coffee?
Nope, or is it's
theirs.
It's ours.
It's
all about them.
Can we buy this to go?
Yes.
Okay, good. So the coffee lovers out there, this is for you as well. And again, when you think about that, it's going back to a good cause then too. Thank you guys so much for coming
in. Thank you for having us.
Are you sure I can? Because I really want to see.
Yeah, it's all yours.
David, I'm sorry. This one's all mine, okay? But I'm sending it over to you. Thank you. First Watch locations all over Northeast Ohio. 11 spots. Firstwatch.com.